these are knuckleheads. There's seven of them, and they are all in this cloud. And for this probability question slash problem, I'm saying that one trial is to reach into the cloud below, grab a knucklehead, document its color, replace it, and shake the cloud to mix the knuckleheads. So that's just, if I say one trial, that's what happens. So on one trial, we want, it's going to be a 7, because they're all different colors. It's 1 over, the odds of getting gray is a 7th. Okay, the odds of getting an orange is a 7th. And blue is a 7th. These objects are all the same size and shape. Now, the question is this. What is the probability of pulling an orange knucklehead for the first time on the 4th trial? Now, let's talk about what this says. Alright, we're talking about on the 4th trial. So that means you can't, it says for the first time, so that means the first time you don't want an orange, so that means it's 6 over 7, because the odds of failing, it would be success because we didn't want it, but if there's 1 over 7 chance of getting an orange, then there's 6 over 7 of not getting it. Alright, so then we're going to multiply that times, so we're going to fail the first time, we're going to fail the second time, we want to fail the third time, and then we want to succeed on the 4th trial, 1 over 7. So let's grab calculator and do 6 divided by 7 equals that. So this times this times this, that means there's that 3 times. So I'm going to go times 3 equals 25714. And then times the 7th, 2.5714 times 1 over 7 equals, and let's do this. So let's just take that and go times 1 divided by 7 equals 0.36. 7. So 0.367. And probabilities put into percentages, would you just swing the decimal over, because it's over 100, so it'd be 36.7%. And I'll review. Now this one is with replacement. See, you pull it out, you put it back in. You pull it out, you put it back in. Because this is 6 over 7, you failed. We're calling this a success. So, and you want success on the 4th trial. For the first time, that means you fail, you succeed. The next, I don't know about the order, but I'll also do one without replacement to see what happens there.